So what we do, we solve this, this, and this. We reduce by 50%